What's up, Istan people? So yeah, currently I'm exhausted by my face, and you can really like understand that. The reason is that yesterday night I didn't sleep at all, because it's a good thing a thief got caught yesterday, yesterday night. So if you guys remember, I'm wearing the same t-shirt which I wore for the last video. So the reason being is that yesterday evening I shot that video, and at the same night I was waiting for the thief. I was like, this time the thief will come. So I was waiting for the thief, and the thief they showed up. Actually there were three people who came, and so actually if you can see that window, that's my room. So there was light in my room, and these people come from that side. So they see the light in my room, and they just walk back. They go that side. So I had already told my security guard, so the security in charge. I was like, if you find someone suspicious, right, just like stop them. I'll come and talk with them. So this the security guard finds three suspicious kids going back side. So he stops them, and when he stops them, he calls me. So I immediately go out, and I'm like, I don't know these guys, these are not my friends. So out of that, two people, all three people run, and by the our good luck was their leader, the main guy. Yeah, so the main guy got caught. After getting caught, he was like, I didn't steal, blah blah blah. But then so after catching, he planned to run again, and he full got scratches on his face. We are like, we won't beat you and all, but he actually didn't say the truth. He was just like trying to run away. So yeah, we caught him, and so he was like, I don't care what to do with me. So a quick background of that guy, he's a college dropout and he does nothing. So I guess stealing is his part-time job now. Don't get me wrong, but you can actually get angry when somebody does that to you. So we call the cops, and the cops come and take him. So he's a minor, he's actually 17 years old. So the police were like, if you just put case on him, his life will be ruined. So I was like, so all my dad and I was like, why just to like spoil a kid's life, like just doing this stuff, spoiling kid's life. So the best part was he got caught, and that's it. I'm happy for that. And like last video I was like, I wish I got would let him catch. So he got caught, and I'm actually happy. And regarding the things, I think he just sold the things to someone else. I had actually had recorded footage and video for you guys. Okay, I had raw footage and videos, but the cops called us later, and they were like, you please don't put that videos or the images on social media or some other stuff. So actually we couldn't do anything. There's a proof for us. If that guy comes around here, I have the picture and the videos for now. So yeah, that's all for this. I don't put continuous two videos in a row, but this time I did, because I'm very happy. And from next week, I promise you guys, I'll put fish related content. Yeah, thanks for watching. Happy fish keeping, guys. Bye bye.